If you notice your central heating's not working, there's two simple checks you can do. First one, is check your boiler pressure. Make sure it's up where it should be. Second one, is check your gas meter. To check your gas meter, you'll need a meter box key. What you want to do is turn it anti-clockwise. Check that your gas meter says on the display. If your gas is on and your pressure's up and the boiler still doesn't work, give Believe a call and we can give you a hand.